Hello everyone. We are from Team 1. Our team consists of Busan Chung 254424, Ongshu Ro 253250, Li Long Xiang 254653, and La Chai Shan 253254. Today, we will be presenting three types of treasury instrument, which is negotiable instruments of deposits, NID, repurchase agreement, repo, and Bank Negara Malaysia bonds. First, negotiable instruments of deposits, NID. Negotiable instrument of deposits, NID, is an instrument given by a financial organization affirming that a specific whole in MR or foreign currency has been saved with a giving bank for a specific tenor at a predefined pace of premium, coupon rate might be fixed, costing R0. They are transferable in nature, enabling the holder to accept the assets as money or use them in a way suitable for the exchange or as indicated by their inclination. The reserve sum recorded on the archive incorporates a documentation with regards to the particular sum guaranteed and should be forked over the required funds either on request or at a predefined time. A debatable instrument can be moved starting with one individual then on to the next. When the instrument is moved, the holder acquires a full legitimate title to the instrument. Negotiable instruments are critical to our economy. They allow people to do business and to be certain that they will receive money for their services or goods without the actual transfer of cash. NID is created with the promise or order must be unconditional, the amount of money must be a fixed amount, with or without interest charges, the instrument must be payable to bearer or payable to order, the promise or order must be payable on demand or at a definite time, and the promise. Order must not state any other undertaking or instruction by the person promising or ordering payment to do any act in addition to the payment of money. Only a bank institution can issue NID. There are bank, payees, drawees, and endorsers can involve in NID. NID come with risks, namely interest rate risk and credit risk of the issuing bank. Similar to bonds, the market value of NID increases when the interest rate falls, which results in a capital gain for investors if they decide to sell their NID at that point. Likewise, the market value of NID decreases when interest rates go up. With regards to interest rate risk, investors should take note that the market value of longer tenured NID is more sensitive to changes in interest rates compared with shorter tenured ones. For example, compared with a 1-year NID, a 5-year NID would see a larger gain or loss in market value when interest rates change. From a credit risk perspective, investors need to be mindful that the value of their NID may be negatively affected should the issuing bank face trouble as NID are not covered by the PIDM scheme, which ensures normal deposits in the event of a bank failure.